at checkpoint C.
Remember, security is the first step to a safe...